How do you be, treasure hunters? How do you be? Welcome back to Uncharted Drake's Fortune. While I'm hanging here, I don't know how you're able to hang here for such a long time, just not give, have your arms give out. So in the last part, we explored underground, found out about Romano, or Nirvana, I think they were named Nirvano. Nirvano and all that, more about the treasure, and now we have to go through here to find more clues about the treasure. And puzzle time. There we go. So what do we do now? Do we jump here? Right? Oh, okay. I'm scared because we're high up. We're super high up. No, Don't fall. Okay, we're super high up. Okay, I don't like heights. That's like one of my biggest fears is heights. Okay. So I'm gonna tell you guys all a funny story that happened like the other day. So basically we're all in math class, right? We're all in math class. It was a Friday and it was super boring. Like it was just. So we all thought it was funny to try and guess our teacher's age, cause she looks. I'm not gonna lie, my teacher looks like she's like 30 something. Like around like I guess like she like 32. I guess like she's around there. But what she told us turned out she's like in her late 20s. Like, but for, like she looks like. I mean, she looks good. I mean, for someone in their late 20s, you look okay. You look real okay. That's what I gotta say. You look real okay. But it shocked everyone because we all guessed like 30 and 40. We all guessed like 30 and 40. Like, you know, and she was like, do I look that old? I'm like, no. We're like, no. Don't deduct our grades. No, we want our grades. We don't want our grades to suffer for our estimates. We're not that good at math. What do you expect from us? I'm not that good at math. I literally suck total. I suck total ass at math. Like, history? I got you! Like, when it comes to history class, I am, like, amazing. And science and history, you know I'm getting, like, freaking 90s and 100s in those classes. So I love history and science. I mean, like, I find that shit interesting. I find history and science, all that shit, I find it interesting. Especially science. I always found that interesting. I just naturally found it interesting. English. There's gonna be a lot of dying in this part. I freaking know it. There's so much dying in these parts. Like English class, and I can live with it. It's like one thing I hate that almost every English teacher does. It's like over examined a book. It's like we read the book, was it? Catcher in the Rye. And my teacher would like over examine it, like it's like why? Like why? It's like okay, spoiler alert for those who have read the book and want to read the book. Spoiler alert. Like so basically this what happened to this guy, the main character who I already forgot his name is, like at the school, a kid threw himself out the window and killed himself. But he was wearing the guy's t-shirt. I think it was like t-shirt or jacket. And like it was like my teacher was like, oh, that's symbolism for like, oh, he's next, or like, you know, he's like, you know, that's his path to follow. It's like I'm just thinking like, no, bitch. The guy killed himself wearing a jacket because, you know, he thought your jacket looks nice. And you want to go out with a nice jacket. Doesn't mean that, you know, it doesn't mean symbolism for shit. That's not what the author. Or, like, if you read a book where it says the curtains are blue, right? And your English teacher will be like, oh, the blue curtains represent his deep, long, sad depression of, you know, his desperate struggle and his fight for, about depression. It's like, no, bitch, the curtain were blue, okay? The teacher means, oh, the blue curtains means his long, deep, sad depression. The author really meant was the curtains were just blue. No. Unless it states it in the book that the curtains represent that, no. No, the curtains just blue because, you know, the curtains want to be blue. Oh, secret passages are secret. So how do we get there without dying? Oh, like this. Okay, like this. That's why, like, that's one thing I hate about, like, English! Oh, I almost fell. I almost fell again. I'm just gonna scare! Oh, okay, don't do that. So what now?
Well, hello there.
Open up! Oh. Hello, big building.
You gotta be kidding.
Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
What up?
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah.
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, of all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just got to get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Great. Another stealth section. This game. Good thing Among Thieves is a lot better. I have to admit, out of all three of them, or technically four, but you know, the fourth one hasn't come out yet. Wait, technically five, because there's a Golden Abyss as well. So technically, out of all of them, oh, all the ones that are out, ooh, give me this. What? Of all the ones that are out, Among Thieves has to be my- Okay. Oh, headshot! Oh! Okay, you know you want to play that. Where are you? Ah! Damn it! Where the fuck was he? Where was he? Give me the sniper. I can take you out. Oh, shit! Didn't mean for that. Okay, take you out. Take you out! What the hell is this? Okay! I told you there's gonna be a lot of dying in these parts! Come on, turn around. Yes, there we go. Okay, don't see me. Come on! Oh!
Okay, shoot the kill!
What? Don't shoot the kill! Shoot the cripple! Oh! Yeah! Please stop dying! Please stop shooting at me! Okay, so I know you go here. Kill him. No, you go there. You walk right there. Turn. Stop stretching. Okay. What the?
Alright, you're next.
What the? Oh, sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. I did that. I see you. Oh no! Okay, you know what? There we go. No, I had enough of you rocking. Where's the sniper dude? There you are. Oh! How did I miss? No, I'm not missing the next shot. There we go. Like, I am not missing the next shot. I'm like, how my accuracy is shit today.
Oh,
I forgot I had grenades. Where are you? Please give me ammo. Thank you. Where are they? I see you. There we go. One down. Give me blammy. What? Okay. That's all. Be all. Give me the different five. Oh gosh, I was gonna die. Oh, give me the grenade. Oh, I was gonna die. I got so scared. Oh no, don't die, please. All right then. Knock, knock. Guess who's home?
Hey.
Hey.
I knew you could do it, kid. So what's next?
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second.
What are we doing
it's
here?
Something to do with these symbols.
What? What symbols? Oh, I see. So that's a clam, so... Okay, so maybe... Do we turn these?
Yeah, okay!
So it's the clam is facing down.
Clam is down. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up.
So a snake... His head is to the left. So... Yeah, okay. Head to the left. This is the crown. So the crown... Okay, the crown's good. The crown's good. This is the hourglass. So... Oh, I mean chalice. Okay, chalice is good. This is the book. Okay, the book is good.
You sure we're in the right place?
This is the arrow. The arrowhead... Okay, the arrowhead are facing up. The arrowhead is going to be facing up. Okay, so... No, turn around. Go. Oh, that's it? We do it? Oh. Okay.
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a good passage. Excuse me.
Heads up.
Okay. Sutra's back.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
What's happening? Traps!
What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap!
It's a trap!
Oh. Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Sullivan, be alive.
Yeah.
Pull this down. Okay, good.
Still in one.
Like, don't pull this I'm dead bullshit, Sully.
Yeah, well. You better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here.
Okay.
Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah.
Chapter 16. The this is like the final chapter? The treasure vault? This could be the final chapter? This is the treasure vault, so it has to be the final chapter, right? Whoa.
What is this place?
Really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
My thoughts exactly, Drake. My thoughts freaking exactly.
Which way do we go?
Yeah, I guess we just keep going up? I guess here.
Hmm. Wait a second.
What?
There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
2, 5, and 7. Okay. So this, okay, so I guess we follow 5. So 5, that's 2, so... So maybe we gotta follow where the normal Roman numerals all are. So I guess we have to follow all the arrows that point with 5, 2, and 7 on them, okay? That's 3, so we don't go there, 3. That's 4, so we don't go there. That's 1, we don't go there. That's 5, okay, so we go up here, that's 5. So this is... That's 4, we don't go up there. What's up here?
This has got to be
that's
good.
That's 2, so... How do we get in here? How do we... Come on! God! Do whatever you gotta do, Drake! Okay, so that turns... Oh, that turns the water wheel, and that does... That does what exactly? Oh, so I guess it moves it out the way.
Something's happening.
Yeah, something's... What's happening?
You do it!
Also, it turns that. Oh, okay. That's where we gotta go now. Okay. Okay, yes, sir. Yes, they do die. So we go up here. Okay, so. 5. Oh, what the? Okay, so I think this is gonna do it for this part. So the next part, we're gonna navigate to the treasure vault. And, you know, hopefully find El Dorado in the treasure vault. You know, that's where you hide treasure, right? You hide them in the treasure vault. That's where you put treasure. So thank Waffle Watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And okay, don't panic. Panic, we got this. See, play up panic. We got this. Keep your camera. Oh. Oh, okay. I thought all the more handgun ammo. How's the next one?